big win for you guys. This wasn't a game that on paper looked like it was going to be a bit of a thriller, but it turned out to be that way.
Right. Yeah, just, you know, a win's a win. You know, no matter how close, it's always hard to, especially in this conference, there's a lot of great teams, a lot of great coaches, so you got to be ready any week. I felt, you know, UTEP's a great team. It's hard to go into their home place and win easily. So, you know, got to credit UTEP, their players and their coach staff. They came out with a great game plan. I felt they were really excited to play. And I think that, you know, I think that's what it came down to. Maybe it was so close. I mean, UTEP's a great team, and I think they were more physical than us today. And I thought, you know, maybe in that first half, I think they wanted it a little bit more. So we got to make sure we come out and be the most excited team to play and be ready to go from the get-go.
That fourth down play to get the touchdown was such a huge play in the game. Can you talk about that play and how much momentum it gave you?
The fourth down on the one to Rico? Yeah. So, it's a huge play. You know, it's fourth down, and, you know, it could be changing the momentum. It was a great momentum boost. But, you know, we've been practicing on that play throughout the week, and, you know, Coach Harrell called it at the right time, the right place, and we got Rico in open space, and he made a couple guys miss and for a touchdown. So it put us in a great situation to, you know, have an opportunity to win the game, and we just got to make – and that was just a routine play that we made, and it put us in a great position.
Are these the kind of games you have to win if you're
going to
be a championship team,
you know, type game? Yeah. To be a championship team, you got to win and you got to overcome adversity. And there's a lot of adversity tonight that we overcame well as a team. I felt like, you know, on all three sides of the ball or all three phases of the game, maybe we didn't have our best game, but whenever a phase was down, like the offense was down, the defense had our back. Whenever the defense was down, I think the offense had their back, and special teams as well. So I think we all just came together as a team and overcome adversity very well. And just as a mature team, we got to learn from this film and, you know, get ready for next week. No problem. Thank you.